I can't believe I'm sitting here, first of all.
I am just so happy that you are. You know, I remember when you joined Hilton and Highland and we were still there.
I was a young boy.
Then I left. I don't know if you know that story.
Was your goal to be brought in as a partner there, and that just didn't
work
out?
That's exactly what happened. So, you know, I think I got kind of fucked by Hilton and Highland. And when I say fucked, you know, like today I'm happy. But there was 100 agents at Hilton and Highland. They did $1 billion for the first time a year. I was 19.6% of their production. And I went to Rick and I said, I really liked equity, right? And to be a partner. He went back, he talked to Jeff, he got back to me, and basically I was told no. Then I went home, I talked to Kyle. I go, this is really gonna cause a lot of stress between you and your sister and your family, and I don't wanna do this move of leaving and starting a company if you're not comfortable. She was 100% supportive, and then I remember they said to me, how did you not give us any warning or any issue? And I was like, warning. I think Hilton Highland is an amazing company, and I would never be caught dead speaking poorly about them because I don't think poorly about them. And I am Rick's brother-in-law, but unfortunately, it got sour because it really affected the family, Kyle, more than anybody. You know, her family stopped speaking to her, but she understood that what was done to me was wrong, and she stood by me. And at the end of the day, I needed that.